Welcome to Fake It to Make It, a lip sync challenge benefiting Safe Homes of Augusta. Tonight's contestants are Abu Khan, Eddie Ryder, Haskell Toferick, David McDaniel and Heather Siegler, George Lopez, Ray Lewis, and Ryan Mahoney. Please welcome your host, Elizabeth Lamb, to the stage.
I used to bite my tongue and hold my breath, scared to rock the boat and make a mess. So I said quietly, agreed politely. I guess that I forgot I had a choice. I let you push me past the breaking point. I stood for nothing, so I fell for everything. You held me down.
No. How you doing tonight?
How about that performance from Elizabeth Lamb from Doctors Hospital of Augusta?
First of all, as I catch my breath, well, I'm getting over this.
Man, it's a typical routine in the morning. Good grief. Big.
Well, Elizabeth, she didn't do that at practice. She put a little extra...
Twerk?
What is that, a thrust move? Yeah, oh, this is a family show, I'm sorry. Okay, hey, listen, we'd like to welcome you to the first one, the Fake It to Make It, benefiting Safe Homes of Augusta. Give a big round of applause.
Yeah, Safe Homes of Augusta is the only domestic violence center for the 10-county East Central Georgia region, serving more than 2,000 local men, women, and children annually right here in our community.
That's right. Safe Home provides more than just an emergency shelter.
You out of breath. You were thinking
second
to breath.
Yeah, well, I'm out of it. They help victims through legal advocacy.
Stop. They are a great organization, right? Safe Homes is awesome. They provide more than just an emergency shelter, as Jay said. They help victims through legal advocacy, a 24-hour crisis hotline, support groups and counseling, teen and children programs, and so much more. Proceeds from tonight will help continue these life-saving services right here in the CSRA.
Okay, my turn now,
right?
Okay, you guys ready to have a good time tonight? Say yeah! Before we bring out the contestants, before we see what they've been working on, let's meet the judges for tonight. Oh, they are here. Hi.
Hey.
How y'all doing?
Hi.
Man, y'all look like, never mind. from Safe Homes, Board of Directors, and also NBC 26 anchor and reporter, Mrs. Ashley Campbell-White.
Hey.
Now come on, you gotta stand up and twirl it, baby.
There it is.
Oh, yeah. She's married, guys. Yeah. You can find her supporting local artists and performing all across the CSRA, Garden City Jazz Finest, Mrs. Karen Gordon.
Yes.
Hey. You ain't performing.
Don't steal his thunder. Yeah. All right, and last but certainly not least, longtime friend and supporter of Safe Homes and owner of FPL Foods, Mr. Francois Leger.
Wow.
And better he's known, French, ladies, he's French.
Better known to others as Curly.
Curly.
Yeah, get it? Okay.
He's got jokes. All right, judges, what are we looking for tonight? Ashley.
All right, guys, I'm looking for originality. Creativity.
We got that.
And I'm definitely looking for some laughs. And I'm not talking about you, Jay Jeffries.
No, I'm sorry.
Okay? Yeah. All right.
You're going to get some tonight.
I get enough from you daily, so.
All right. Karen?
We're just looking for our folks to bring the awesome.
Bring the awesome.
Bring the awesome.
Okay, like what? Give us an example.
Just awesomeness.
The
You'll
fire.
Know it when you see it.
Oh, okay.
Like
all
you
right.
feel it. Right?
Oui, oui.
Oui, oui. Should I speak French? So I'm looking for fun, and I hope to be surprised, you know?
Oh, you will be.
Yeah,
we assure you.
Me.
You weren't here last
yeah.
night. You will be.
You didn't make practice. You're going to be surprised, Emma. I guarantee it.
All right. So the moment you've been waiting for, let's see if our contestants have what it takes to fake it to make it. Jay, you ready?
Are you ready? Are you ready? Wait, here we go. Contestant number one. From Allstate Insurance.
You come with me.
Oh, what's wrong? She always telling me what to do.
I thought we had a video. Don't we have a video? Well.
No, see, she
Excuse
wrong.
Me, I'm wrong.
She wrong
again.
See, I know what I'm doing.
I swear it said song video.
There you go. Contestant number one from Allstate Insurance, the Khan Agency, Abu Khan. Oh, my Lord. They go to insurance agency.
All right, contestant number two, first vice president at Morgan Stanley, Haskell Toporek.
Yo, what's up, bro? Slick Rick.
Contestant number three, representing his company, Parlay Marketing, Ryan Mahoney.
Riding dirty tonight. All right.
Okay, Karen, was that what you talking about? Bring it. Is that what you talking about? I thought he passed gas or something up here.
Really? Contestant number four, representing Kinder Morgan, George Lopez.
Don't do it. Don't do it, man. Don't. Paramedics, please. All right, who's our next contestant?
Contestant number 5, representing his company, Alliance Wealth Advisors, Ray Lewis.
Oh, watch out now. All right, contestant number 6 from ADP, Eddie Ryder. Man, if you don't get out of the light and get back in line. All righty. Barclay, you want to go on the other end there?
You ready?
Yeah.
Apparently, I don't know what I'm doing tonight, yeah. So I'm just going to go with this.
We're going to do this. We got to make it official. Come on. Everybody walk up. Grab hands. Walk up. Ladies and gentlemen, these are your contestants for tonight. Whoa. All right. Guys, can go have a seat. Yeah.
And of course, we cannot forget the beautiful and talented bartender for this evening, our host, Miss Elizabeth Lamb. Tonight, we are going to not only have one, but we will have 2 champions. One championship belt is for the contestant who raises the most money, and one is for the judge's favorite based on tonight's performance. Each contestant has been working to raise funds for this program and the services that are offered by Safe Homes. So not only are we seeing them tonight, but you've been seeing them working behind the scenes for weeks, months leading up to this. All of it goes back right here to our community.
Well, that is so good. And we've also made it really easy for you tonight. Just open your program. How many have a program out there? Say, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, open it up. And tear, go to page 2, and of course, tear out the ballot. Then use the envelope inserted in your program to safely secure your contribution and drop it into one of the green buckets in the lobby or in your seating section during the intermission. Do you guys got that? Yeah, we're here for the money. I'm gonna drain you tonight.
Basically, tear out your ballot, write a name, put some cash in there, drop it off in the lobby. It all goes to a good cause, and it's a great tax write-off.
Hey, Elizabeth, how you doing?
Good. Doing great, Jay.
You doing okay?
I am.
But she look good, don't she?
She does. She does.
Boy, you guys are lucky y'all don't drink. I would tear this bar up.
Well,
you got a lot of stuff back here, real stuff.
Half of it's gone. I think we had a little bit more before the show started.
Oh, that's what happened. Yeah. Okay, all right. Okay. Our first contestant, are you ready? Now, wait a minute. Now, y'all paid a lot of money. And when we see, are you ready? And we're going to bring somebody up because this first contestant got dressed really good.
Yeah.
Are you ready for the first contestant? Say yeah! Look at you holding his breath trying to keep that stomach in, boy. Our first contestant, Abu Khan. Abu is a local Allstate agent who loves to have fun and is very passionate about helping domestic violence victims. He is supported tonight by his wife, Leah, his son, Abu, and his daughter, Shira. Yeah.
We'll be right back.
Mickey.
I'm sorry, did y'all see that?
Mickey,
you're so fine.
We saw that and we saw your costume change. Oh, I
yeah,
did.
Man, I'm doing it tonight. Hey, how y'all doing? Everybody all right over here? What is the problem? What?
I don't know.
Watch and learn. How y'all doing? How you doing? One more chance. How are you doing tonight? See, they had two chances on that one. All right. Ready for contestant number two? Say yeah.
Yeah.
All right, contestant number two, Mr. Haskell Zaporik. Haskell is a financial advisor with Morgan Stanley. Though we hear he is mostly known, for his endless supply of jokes. He is supported tonight by his wife of 53 years, Dale, and is a proud father of 4 children and 9 grandchildren. Give it up for Grandpa Zaporik.
All I do is win, 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 no matter what. Got money on my mind, I can never get enough. And every time I step up in the building, everybody hands go up. And they stay there, and they say yeah, and they stay there. Cause all I do is win, win, win. And if you going in, put your hands in the air, make them stay there.
Ludacris going in on the verse, cause I never been defeated and I won't stop now. Like strippers' booties go. My verses still be serving. Tight like a million virgins. Last time on a college remix, now I'm on the original version. Can't never count me out, y'all better count me in. Got 20 bank accounts, accountants count me in. Make millions every year, the South's champion. Cause all I do, all I do
is win, 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 no matter what. Got money on my mind, I can never get enough. And every time I step up in the building, everybody hands go up.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Bring it back, y'all, for one more! Hey, a special happy birthday to his wife, Dale, today, right? Dale, you got one man here.
What a man!
I'm sorry, man.
Dang.
Here you go. All right.
All right, judges.
Judges, you like that?
Yeah. That was too hot.
Cleaning
you
up.
And they stay there. And they stay there.
The new era of rap.
Yeah. Somebody's in it to win it.
Francois.
Yeah. Hey, man, let me pick up
a dollar. Do they do this in France? That's how this works.
I got it. Don't bend over.
Jay, you give that money back.
All right, contestant number three, Mr. Ryan Mahoney. Ryan's company, Parlay Marketing, is a full-service public relations and communications firm focusing on business, politicians, government entities in the Southeast. He's supported by many family and friends tonight, including his wife, Holly. Ryan?
Do you wanna build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore. Come out the door, it's like you've gone away. We used to be best buddies, and now we're not. I wish you would tell me why. Do you wanna build a snowman? It doesn't have to be a snowman.
No way, Anna.
Okay, bye.
Snow glows white on the mountain, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I tried. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go. Turn away and slam the door. I don't care what they're going to say. Let the storm rage on. Cold never bothered me anyway.
Hey, what are you trying to say? Because I had snow in the forecast, he gonna bring snow out here, huh? Man, oh man. How did you like that, judges?
Yeah, great.
Did y'all like that? Let it snow. Frozen.
How are you, buddy? You got this at intermission.
Yeah. Hey, no, he need his balls.
I thought you said this is family friendly. All right, we got another one.
Okay. All righty. All right, are you ready for the next contestant? Say yeah!
Yeah!
Oh, man. Well, let's welcome Mr. George Lopez. Woo! After 5 years of being in the broadcast news industry against me, and he lost, so he had to get out of it. The last 3 years of which he was right here in Augusta, Georgia, George is the public affairs consultant for Kinder Morgan. George loves music, volunteering, traveling, and of course, supporting. Come
Ryan,
on back and get some more.
No, Ryan, no extra credit, sweetie. No.
I was going to give him extra Ryan. Credit.
One Ryan, more time.
No. Judges,
okay,
no.
One more.
No extra credit.
That's hot. That's hot right there.
Teamwork
that's hot.
Right there.
You ought to do anything to get on stage. Well,
good, well ain't good. That the pot calling the kettle black?
George Lopez is coming to the stage, and his alma mater, he loves the UGA Bulldogs.
I'd like to know one thing. Are you ready for the Super Brother? Are you ready for the Super Brother music for the soul? He's black and funny, dynamic, heritage, and funky. Music, music, music for the third world. Ladies and gentlemen, doing it on his good foot, Super Brother himself. He's got a bag of his own. Ladies and gentlemen, Soul Brother number one, James Brown!
Get up. Get up. Stay on the scene. Like a sex machine. Like a sex machine. Get up.
Get up.
Stay on the scene. Like a sex machine. Now, can I go to the bridge? Can I go to the bridge? Can I go to the bridge? Take off. Yeah. I'm on a machine.
know why you can't stand up. Keep in mind, I just want everybody to know that is not James Brown's outfit. He had that made. Custom made. Judges, they bringing it, aren't they?
Yeah. I can't even handle it right now.
Yeah,
I'm
I know you can.
Serious.
I feel good.
What kind of score would you get for Jay for his lips?
Oh my God. Watch out,
I thought you took it off the stage.
Barkley not good to it on here, you know.
OMG.
Are y'all enjoying it? Say yeah.
Yeah.
Boy, this is good, isn't it?
Yeah.
You're getting your money's worth tonight.
Yes.
Oh, man.
Yes.
Keep it tabs. Don't forget to go inside your program book. You know, you can make that contribution.
All right, let's keep this going. Next up, Mr. Ray Lewis. Ray is a private wealth advisor with Alliance Wealth Advisors, providing full-service financial planning. He enjoys making memories with his family, spending time outdoors. He is supported tonight by his wife, Brittany.
Many
family and friends.
When we practice this, Ray said that he was sexy. Is he sexy? No. Is he really sexy?
Yeah.
Well, clock it if you want to see Ray perform tonight. Yeah.
Yeah.
What you did to her, man. She ain't the same. She was up there. You okay? How did you like that?
Man, I don't feel near as pretty. You are so rocking that purple.
It's
better than I.
It's a mustache.
Watch out.
Yes.
Oh, man.
You know, he had that made just for you.
I know.
All right. Did he do good?
That was great.
How you like it, judges?
Love it.
Francois, what do you think?
That was great.
That's all you got.
Could you do that?
Probably not.
Can we see you try?
Hey,
I mean, he had some moves.
He had some moves?
He had some moves.
I've seen you in the newsroom do that, Ashley.
What? Why are you trying to call me
I'm
out,
I'm putting
Jay?
Your dirt out there tonight.
Why are you trying to call me out, Jay?
Ashley came up there and she said, the restaurant report card. Woo! She dropped it like it's hot, like you dropped the fries into the thing.
Woo!
Don't make me call you out.
You ready for your final contestant?
Wait, Mark.
Oh, man. Yeah.
We got another good one.
Yeah.
Tell him. You need that?
No, go ahead. Go right ahead.
Oh, you want me to do this?
Yes, ma'am.
All right. All right. Mr. Eddie Ryder. Eddie is the director for...
Wait a minute, we gotta tell you where he's from first.
I think those are ADP employees, if I'm correct, right?
Does anybody know Eddie?
What did you do, buy the whole Imperial Theater?
It's for a good cause, Jess. Director for Corporate Human Resources at ADP, as well as an adjunct professor. Really? A professor, huh?
Yeah. That's
at
talking.
Augusta University. Now we can say Augusta that's University. Nice logo, by the way.
I don't know if my kids can go to that
school. He has
school.
Enjoyed preparing for tonight alongside his team and wants everybody to know that he is available for future bookings, right? Yeah.
No. Let's hear it for him. Come on. Body hurt. Oh.
Dang!
We lost Jay.
Yeah.
I kind of lost you.
Some lady grabbed my booty out there, right?
Officer, officer, we need you in the back.
No, I don't need that officer. No, 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 no.
And we can just remind everybody that you are the... Well, he's gone. The director of human resources. That, folks, is what's going on over at ADP with the HR department. I'm just saying.
Are y'all having a good time? Say yeah!
Is that it? What?
If you're really having a good time, say oh yeah!
All right, Ashley, what do you think?
Where is the...
You guys couldn't judge me for dancing.
That was marvelous. That was so awesome.
Wait a minute. First of all, the other two judges got up. Ashley just stood there. She
I
even come
out. I got up and I even did the
you
whole
just
YMCA.
Get,
why are you trying to get
Karen and Wee Wee got up here and they were...
We did. I had to represent the judges.
It was hot, though. It was
guys.
Hot.
What was hot?
The whole thing
was that
was
awesome.
Hot.
Oh,
all of them were hot.
Awesomely hot.
I'm just checking.
Francois. I just like saying your name, Francois.
Don't start fishing for compliments, Jay.
It was great.
All righty. All right. Did you enjoy the first part of it?
Yeah.
That was actually good. All right. Now we got to break it down. We got some ballroom dancing, correct?
We do. Ballroom in motion has helped these guys the whole step of the way to get to where
ladies
we are
and gentlemen,
tonight.
Chris Danner.
Hey. Give it up for NBC photographer Chris Danner.
Ladies and gentlemen, Gene, a dancing machine. That's all
That's
you got, man?
That's how we two-step.
Wait, make him turn around. I need a picture.
Yeah, come on back out here, man.
And while y'all are talking about the great Danner.
Hey, Danner.
You showed up for work tonight, huh?
I'm on my lunch break.
All righty, here we go.
He probably is. That's what's funny. All right. While the judges tally up their scores, we want to welcome Miss Elena Gallegos and Mr. Matt Watson representing Ballroom in Motion in their rendition of the Rumba Bolero, followed by the Cha-Cha.
Color of my blood, you're the cure, you're the pain, you're the only thing I wanna touch. Never knew that it could mean so much, so much. You're the fear, I don't care, cause I've never been so high. Follow me through the dark, let me take you past a satellite. You can see the world you brought to life, to life. So love me like you do, la la, love me like you do. Love me like you do, la la, love me like you do. Touch me like you do, ta ta, touch me like you do. On the edge of paradise, every inch of your skin is a holy grail I've gotta find. Only you can set my heart on fire, on fire. Yeah, I'll let you set the
I'm not afraid to die.
Oh, yeah. Wow.
I love you too. Here tonight.
Yeah. Oh man. I was okay until she did that split. Boy, they are. What? Let me get this right. They're not just regular dancers, correct? They are special dancers.
Oh crap! I think it's just on stage.
They are the top dancers.
Top rising stars.
Of the CSRA. So give them another big round of applause.
Elena Gallegos and Matt Watson. Wonderful, wonderful job.
All righty. Okay. But Reed, we got some sponsors to talk about, correct?
Yeah, while the judges are finalizing their scores, let's talk about the people that made this happen tonight. FPL Food, Potash Corp, NBC 26, WBBQ 104.3, G105.7, Weir Stewart, who did the logo. All right. They did the logo for this and Augusta University. A lot of play this week. River Road Construction, Atomic Studios, which is Jason Siegler, who's doing all of our videos that we're seeing tonight.
Yeah.
ADP, we know about you. Morgan Stanley, Phoenix Printing, Macy's, Herbert Holmes, Value Furniture and Appliance, Columbia County, American Audio Visual Services, Penn Roofing, Ballroom in Motion, as well as many other generous businesses and individuals listed in your program. Don't forget to tear out your program. Vote for who you want. Put it down. Where you at? There you are. Now you're doing another wardrobe change on me.
I'm all around. I'm everywhere.
All right. So
hey, listen back. Hey, how you doing?
I'm great, Jay.
Boy, hey. So what you doing over there at the bar?
I'm
making drinks.
Oh, okay.
Did you shrink since last time I saw you?
You put on something.
Okay, all right.
More than a
finally,
dress.
You put I've on, got...
What kind of heels are those? I mean, you up there. Kareem Abdul.
Jibber. Yeah. Barclay, I've got some results.
We know. All right. Round one is done.
Judges, you did your work.
We did.
Okay. How did you like it? How did you like it? Was it a hard decision, first of all?
Who wants to go first?
Yeah.
Francois.
Oui, oui.
Can I go first?
Yeah. Oui, oui.
So,
it was great.
They are all very good. It's very difficult to make a decision. They perform very well. And I think we'd like to see a second round, you know?
Oh, okay. We've got a second round coming up.
Yes.
It's just who's going
to
be
just
part of it.
Too difficult to make a decision.
Oh, okay, watch this. Could you say all of that back in French? Just do it in French real quick.
Please, just please, just one
watch
sentence.
This.
You sure about that?
Please, yeah, go right ahead. I know exactly what you're saying.
Bon, ben alors, si vous voulez, il n'y a pas de problème. Je peux vous le faire en français.
Yes.
Donc alors...
yes.
Ils étaient vraiment tous très bons et on veut voir un second tour.
Oh!
Well, boo-boo to you too.
Merci beaucoup, mon ami.
Si quieres, te lo hago en español.
Como se llama usted?
What he said.
I
hope
you're not cursing in French.
No, I'm just going to stick to the bases.
All
right.
Right
on, brother.
No, it was really tough. Like, we really had a hard decision to make. We've been constantly, like, it was tough.
So let's bring out the contestants. Yeah. If we can, all six contestants, will you come on out?
We didn't ask Karen.
I was just going to say what he said and what she said.
Okay.
It's all like right. The, not Spanglish, but the French and English.
Let's hear it for the contestants again.
Round.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Oh, wait a minute. You can get a big round of applause for that. They worked hard to get here. All right. Woo. All the guys lined up for me.
Hey, where's Haskell?
Yeah, we missing some. Look at here.
Haskell.
Yeah,
always
we missing
late.
One.
Always late.
Always late.
We got one more. We got
can't
one more.
Take him anywhere.
There he is.
Yeah, here we go. All right.
All right, these are their six contestants. Judges had to decide. Four people were to be cut from this round. And after taking a look at the vote, Jay.
Oh, let me see that card here. Oh, you want me to read it? Okay.
Close your eyes.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Right. Oh, no. Oh,
what did we do wrong?
Wow. What the?
It's Ashley's fault.
No.
Y'all sure?
I think it was the French
don't
guy.
Don't blame me.
Are y'all really sure with
bad,
this?
Bad, don't blame me.
Oh, y'all, is y'all in trouble.
It's
y'all,
those two.
Oh, they get
I
rid of boo,
them.
Y'all. They get rid of, they get rid of Taya. Y'all ready? According to this, look like the judges could not make a decision. So they say,
All of y'all are gonna come back for the second round.
Woo! Okay, I'll take that. I'll take that. All right, we are gonna take a short intermission at this point. So before we do, don't forget to fill out your ballots. Vote for your favorite contestant. Your vote could save your favorite contestant tonight and help them make a winner. But most importantly, your vote will also impact the lives of men, children, and women around the CSRA that the Safe Homes of Augusta provides a full service for. Yeah, let's not forget about why we're here tonight, folks. It's a fantastic, fantastic organization in our area that really helps folks who need to get help from domestic violence. A lot of it happens here, and we want to help them out.
Okay, we're going to take a quick intermission. When you hear that buzzer, come on back to your seats. Give me about 10 minutes, and we're going to start this second half up, okay? We'll be back.
This is his morning warm-up routine. You want to know what he does to get ready? This is it.
Take your seat, take your seat, take your seat. Hey, we're back. We'll give you a couple of minutes. Sit down, son.
A string hanging.
You're just trying to touch my performance jacket.
Yeah.
That's
wow.
It. That's
yeah.
It.
Boy, it's all right. Yes, how y'all yes. Doing? Y'all ready? Woo! Oh, man, oh, man.
All righty.
First of all, I want to say thank you so much for supporting this, because this is for a good cause. This is a good crowd for tonight. Up in the balcony, how you guys doing? Y'all got here late, huh?
Oh.
Yeah.
ADP up there.
Way up there. Y'all in the nosebleed section. Hey, turn your phone on. Turn your phone on. Let me see you. Let me see if we can do this. Turn your phone on and let's light it up. Light it up. Everybody light it up. Turn your phone on.
Yeah.
House lights down. Light it up. Turn your phones on.
He's demanding.
Somebody take a picture. Oh, look at this. Everybody turn your phones on. Down here, too. Turn your phones very quickly. Now, somebody take a picture. We're going to make this.
It's magical.
Put it on Facebook. Oh, y'all. Look,
in the meantime, let's bring our contestants out while you are putting your phones on.
Are they taking a picture? Are you getting this?
They're all taking pictures.
Wow, look at this. Now, somebody make some noise! Woo! Thank you. Now, save your battery.
All right, since everybody made it through the second round, we have all six of our contestants come on back out. Abu, come on.
Lord have mercy.
Ryan Mahoney. Can we get a George?
George. Boy, he scares me.
And Mr. Ray Lewis.
Yo, Ray. Oh, boy. Are you guys ready to perform again? All right. Okay, here we go. First up,
Mr. Abu Khan.
Center stage.
Alegría, Macarena, que tu cuerpo es para dar la alegría y cosa buena. Hala tu cuerpo, alegría, Macarena, Macarena.
¡Ay!
Hala tu cuerpo, alegría, Macarena, que tu cuerpo es para dar la alegría y cosa buena. Hala tu cuerpo, alegría, Macarena, Macarena.
¡Ay! Now don't you worry about my boyfriend, the boy whose name is Vitorino. I don't want him, couldn't stand him, he was no good, so I...
Now, come on, what was I supposed to do? He was out of town, and his two friends were so fine.
cuerpo alegría Macarena, que tu cuerpo es para dar la alegría y cosas buenas. Dala tu cuerpo alegría Macarena, Macarena. Dala tu cuerpo alegría Macarena, que tu cuerpo para dar la alegría y cosas buenas. Dala tu cuerpo alegría Macarena, Macarena. Dala tu cuerpo alegría Macarena, que tu cuerpo pa dar la alegría y cosas buenas. Dala tu cuerpo alegría Macarena, Macarena. Dala tu cuerpo alegría Macarena, que tu cuerpo pa dar la alegría y cosas buenas. Dala tu cuerpo alegría Macarena, Macarena.
How do you think you did?
I think I was funny. I think I was fun.
How did he do? Yeah?
We want to see those abs again.
Uh-oh, they want to see your abs.
There it is. I've heard of airbrushing, but I don't know what that is. Abu style.
Man. Our next contestant coming up to the stage.
Mr. Haskell Sakura.
Uh-oh. Here we go.
And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this, I did it my way.
Kill it. Watch me, nay, nay. Okay. Now watch me, whip, whip. Watch me, nay, nay.
Can you do it?
Now watch me, ooh, watch me, watch me, ooh, watch me, watch me, ooh, watch me, watch me, ooh.
Make some more noise, give it up to him! Man, I only have one question, and probably the judges want to know too. Who taught you how to do the stanky leg?
I have to give Heather and David full credit, because believe me, I'm not a dancer.
Okay. One more time before you go off stage, show me how to do it.
Haskell shows up on Mondays at noon doing the stanky leg. So if you want to be a Rotarian, that's what you're going to see every Monday, right?
Oh, yeah. One more. Where's your wife?
She's out there.
Where are you, Dale?
Dale, where are you? Where? Make some noise, Dale.
Happy birthday to Dale.
Happy birthday, Dale. How old is she? 16?
Happy birthday.
No, no, no. Dale's 37. Happy birthday, honey.
37.
All righty. There you go. Okay.
I got some slump lamp.
See there? He learned how to do the stinky leg. Now you want to take over the stage. Well.
I know.
All right.
Come
you ready for your next contestant? Say yeah. Yeah.
Coming up next, Mr. Ryan Mahoney.
Uh-oh, here we go. Cause baby, now we got bad blood. You know we used to be bad love. So take a look what you've done. Cause baby, now we got bad blood. Hey! Now we got problems. And I don't think we can solve them. You made a really deep cut.
Maybe we can shake, shake, shake. Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again? Do you ever feel so paper thin, like a house of cards, one blow from caving in? You just gotta ignite the light and let it shine just on the night, like the 4th of July. Cause baby you're a firework. Come on, show them what you work. Make them go as you shoot across the sky.
Clean up on aisle two.
Hey, give it up for Jason Ziegler, who comes out here and cleans up the Confetti Atomic Studios. All of the videos that you're seeing tonight, man, done by Jason and his team. Yay, Jason Ziegler!
I am so glad that was his last song because he was running out of clothes. Woo! That was close. He was down to his shorts.
He was somebody.
Hey, Jason, how you doing, sir?
Great,
you're doing a great job, man. All right. You are the cleanest cleanup man I ever seen in my life.
This is what I signed up for.
Okay, no problem. All right.
All right. Coming up next for our second round.
He's so serious pushing the broom.
Can we do this? Are you ready? You get no business done with Jay.
No. We got to wait for Jason to get off stage.
All right.
You know.
You cue me.
All right. Y'all ready for the next act? Say yeah!
Woo!
I gotta make sure this is right. I think we about ready. You ready?
I think we're ready.
Elizabeth, how you doing?
I'm great, Jay.
Y'all ready? Well,
Living my teenage dream.
Really?
Yeah.
No kidding.
Yes, sir.
All right, man. Let me get off the stool. I had to keep it warm for our next
You're
contestant.
You're keeping it warm for Mr. Yeah. George Lopez.
Stop tickling me, man.
All right, give it up for George. Thank you. And you broke it.
Man, what's wrong
you
with
you? You got docked points on that, buddy.
Don't do drugs.
What? All righty. Mr. Ray Lewis!
You better work it.
Everybody in the wholesale block.
For him again, yay!
Woo! There are worse ways to be escorted off of a stage.
I don't know if y'all noticed, but he went from being the prince to the king tonight.
You like that, huh?
I did.
All right. She got handcuffs. Watch out.
Wait, what?
Watch out, wee wee.
Wee wee.
Wee wee.
Wee wee.
Wee
wee. Wee.
Wow.
Yeah.
Welcome to my 5 a.m. Yeah. All righty. You ready for the last one?
They took our picture. Yeah, right there. Yeah, I saw you.
Hannah.
You had your flash on. We don't need no flash. Y'all ready for the next contestant? Say yeah.
Yeah.
Here we go.
All right, last but not least, Mr. Eddie Ryder.
Oh, boy. Here we go.
I see I'm too late. Got nothing in my brain. That's what people say. On too many dates, but I can't make them stay. At least that's what people say. Mm-mm, that's what people say. Mm-mm, but I keep cruising, can't stop, won't stop moving. It's like I got this music in my mind, saying it's gonna be alright. Cause the players gonna play, 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 play. Shake, 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 shake it off, shake it off.
I think we're done.
Jay, it's not about you.
I'm sorry. I saw some drums. I got crazy.
People are watching.
Oh, okay.
We gotta go.
Come on in, jump, Tom. Did he do a good job? Say yeah.
Yeah.
Oh man.
All right.
Okay.
So now is the time that we need the judges to tally up their scores, and you can't have everybody wins on this one. We're gonna go down to two after this.
Yeah, I'm gonna go out in the audience. Okay.
Top two. Come all right, on, you go out to the audience.
I'm good. I'm coming out there. Yeah.
And for those of you that want to take an intermission, this is the time to do it. At this time, also, we want you to put your ballot in an envelope in the lobby. You can either vote for your favorite person. You can also donate, and they can win through money, or you can do both.
Yeah. Give it up for him once again. You can make more noise than that. Come on. Yeah.
Woo. Give it up for Elena and Matt. Ballroom in motion. And if you want to learn how to dance just like the two of them, go to the back of your program. On the back is what, Jay?
Yeah, you can get one free week of ballroom dancing. So look on the back of your program. Yeah. How many want to learn how to do that?
Or if you want to contribute all of your weeks and make it 52, then Jay can go get learn how to ballroom dance for a full year.
All righty.
All right. This next performance is brought to you by the backbone of this organization.
Yes.
They support Safe Homes each day through their leadership and work diligently to ensure that Safe Homes programs continue to help those here in the CSRA, especially during this time of exponential growth as the brand new Safe Homes facility is under construction. Yes. Please welcome a little out of their element tonight, but also good.
Safe Homes Board of Directors. Give them a big round of applause.
We'll be right back.
SafeHomes Board of Directors.
Without the board of directors, Safe Homes would not be what it is. Gentlemen, love the sparkles, too.
But maybe you didn't see it, but
I'm a little
we
gotta jealous.
Bring this one, we got to bring this one up close and personal. Can you show me how to... I have never seen anybody turn like that on stage ever. Now, I've been on a lot of stage. Show me how you turn like that, you know.
Can I say something?
Yes.
Ashley, you're on the board, right?
I mean, yeah, I'm
you
on the board.
You can't be in two places at the same time.
And I'm also judging. Yeah. I'm a little jealous. That was so fun.
Well, stand up and troll then.
I'm not
go
gonna
ahead.
Dance by myself. Are you crazy?
You got Ken and Wee Wee with you. Stand up and twirl. Come on.
With no music?
Cue the music.
I'll bring my own music.
Woo! Oh, sookie, sookie now. Hey. All righty. Whew, I'm having a good time. What about you guys? Yeah.
All
hey,
right.
You didn't go. I went upstairs.
I know, I saw
it
you.
It is hot up there.
It is. Woo!
What? Make sure y'all gonna buy your tickets early, huh?
That's right.
Yes,
all right. And of course, we have the board of directors for Safe Homes, but we also want to recognize tonight Amy Hall, the executive director of Safe Homes of Augusta. Joining her tonight is Jennifer Frantum, our development director for Safe Homes.
Come on
These
out here,
two
ladies.
Have
Come
worked
on, ladies.
Tirelessly to put hey. This inaugural event together. Yeah. Yes. Definitely a unique event, one that many people have been excited about. Thank you all for doing this. Thank you for helping to raise money for Safe Homes and the process in which you guys went through to make this happen tonight.
Absolutely, and I just want to start out and say thank you to all of our sponsors. It doesn't matter what event we're doing, you are always there to support our mission, and I cannot thank every sponsor in the house enough for what you do for us. I also want to thank the contestants. I have never seen so many people. That's right. Give them applause.
Talented.
They have put in so many hours of work to make this night possible. And to get up here takes a lot of courage and to act like, well, y'all see. They're crazy. But they've had so much fun. And it's been so nice to see everybody bond. And that's been the best part. And then I would be remiss if I did not thank my sweet friend here, also co-worker who has planned this whole thing. I can't take credit for any of this. She has worked countless hours on this, and she deserves a standing ovation, if you will, for this young lady right here.
Obviously, this took a lot of people other than just me to pull this night off. And we wanted to do something extra special for our friend at Ballroom in Motion, Miss Tina Marie. If she would come out on the stage. She has helped pull all of this together for the production tonight. And I am so, so, so grateful for her. I think we've caught her off guard a little bit. Thank you so much.
It's been a pleasure.
She has been amazing, and her students who've performed tonight, they have also helped and been amazing, so we truly appreciate all of that you've done. Thank you.
Tina!
All right, are y'all ready to hear the total that we have raised thus far? The total, what we started out with sponsorships and then what each contestant has raised tonight, we have raised $80,562.50.
Yeah!
Now, maybe you didn't hear what she said. She didn't say $8. She said $80,000. Yeah.
Woo! And that was only in a matter of what, like 2 or 3 months?
Yeah.
They had.
I mean, they put all this together.
Yeah. Awesome.
I remember when they first came to the idea, came to the station, they said, you know, we want to do something different. We want to bring something special and for a good cause. And I said, okay, what you got? They said, fake it and make it. I said, what? Fake? Who? And then they explained it to me. I said, oh, like the, and then, you know, it all came together. Didn't it do a good job? Yeah. All righty. Okay.
All right, it is that time now.
Elizabeth, you all right?
I'm great,
you
hold,
you're holding things down, huh?
I'm good.
All right,
I'm ready.
Okay.
All right, we went from 6 contestants. We went down to 2. This is our final round now.
Oh, yeah.
But before that, we want to mention our sponsors one more time if we can. FPL Food, Potash Core, NBC 26, WBBQ 104.3, G105.7. Fake it to make it, baby. We are Stewart, River Oak Construction, Atomic Studios, ADP, Morgan Stanley, Phoenix Printing, Macy's, Herbert Homes, Value Furniture and Appliance, Columbia County, American Audio Visual Services, Penn Roofing, Ballroom in Motion, and of course many other businesses and individuals that made tonight happen. All righty. You ready?
Madam?
I'm ready,
come on
judges.
Over. Yeah.
All right.
We need to know who the top 2 tonight are. Are you ready? Yeah. I don't have any results.
You can't see them.
Oh.
Can we have some results?
We handed them in.
Oh. I have them in my hand.
She oh. Has
we know.
Barkley. Holding out.
Here you go. Ready?
Barkley Bishop. Yes, I'm ready. Audience,
are you ready?
Know who they are.
We're ready.
Well, we announce these names, I want you to do a big round of applause. But first, let's give them all a big round of applause for doing a fantastic job. Yes. Thank you so much, guys. It was for a good cause. You're part of the $80,000. Okay. All right. Let's announce these winners.
All right. The first one, Mr. Jason Mahoney.
Right.
And the second person tonight,
who is it?
Mr. Eddie Ryder.
Are you going to talk about this round?
All right, so we need Eddie and Ryan to come up to the stage.
Come on up, guys. Here we go.
You will now pick a song out of the
this
the
comes
jar.
The hard part because you don't know what you're singing.
Whatever this
you
is.
You don't know what you're doing.
Yes.
You ready?
This mug.
Okay.
Ready?
No peeking.
Oh. Find they out don't what
know
it is. What,
they don't know the lyrics.
They don't know the lyrics.
Oh, I got it.
You got to open
can
it up
read?
For you.
Fake it to make it.
Give it to me, I'm worth it.
What is that?
Good thing all right, Eddie.
Okay.
All right, baby.
You got to open it, Eddie.
Eddie's not very smart.
He's not. Oh, no.
You want to switch?
Sexy back.
Love it. Woo! All right, guys. Whoa. Love it.
All right,
let's go at it. Here we go. Judges, take note.
Hey, that's
they're
cheating.
All yours.
That's cheating.
Right. Is someone trying to like get some extra votes by their
assets?
Yeah.
Your assets.
Yes. Did it work?
Exactly.
Okay, Barkley. And so you will be given a few seconds.
Just a few.
To figure out how to make this happen.
Here we go.
Jay?
In the meantime.
Entertain them.
Here
in
we
meantime,
go, jacket.
Judges?
Here we go, jacket number 7 for Jay Jeffries.
I only brought 5.
Ryan.
Yeah. See, I can't wear these on the air.
Do you need anything? So.
All right, you know what? I say we don't give them any time. I say part of this is spontaneity. You guys ready?
I just follow the leader, you know.
Yeah. I follow what they told me. Ryan? You got this?
All right, we're ready.
He says he's ready.
Who's ready?
Bring it to the stage. Come on, big round of applause for Ryan. Yeah!
something. Bring it back like she loves something. In the club with the lights off, but you acting shy for. Come and show me that you're with it, with it, with it, with it, with it. Stop playing, now you know that I'm with it, with it, with it, with it, with it, with it. What you acting shy for?
Just give me you, just give me you, just give me you. That's all I wanna do. And if what they say is true, if it's true, I'ma give me to you. I may take a lot of stuff, guaranteed I can back it up. I call you bluff. Hurry up, I'm waiting out front.
You see me in the spotlight. Ooh, I love your style. Show me what you got, cause I don't wanna waste my time. See me in the spotlight. Ooh, I love your style. Show me what you got now. Come and make it worth my while. Give it to me, I'm worth it. Have a clue, not a clue. I'll tell you what to do. Come harder just because I don't like it too soft. I like it a little rough, not too much, but maybe just enough. You see me in the spotlight, ooh, I love your style. Show me what you got, cause I don't wanna waste my time.
Like she loves something. Bring it back like she loves something. In the club with the lights off, but you act a shy fog.
Let's hear it for Lola!
Woo! Woo! Hey. Was he worth it?
Yes! He is worth it! He is worth it!
He is worth every penny, and every penny that you vote for goes back to Safe. And Ryan had no idea about, truly had
what,
no
what's
going
to happen. Ashley up there, she like about to faint.
I know I'm married, but I'm using my
Karen,
car to cool
Karen
myself
just throwing
off.
Up confetti going down
I
my,
feel like
Lord.
Ryan goes to the country club like Friday nights, you know, around midnight or so. He gets in his groove.
Oh, that's what he does?
That's what I'm thinking. I'm not saying.
Is that?
Midnight.
I thought you was talking on experience. Okay. Hey, here we go. All right. How did you like that, judges? That was all right.
I'm just saying, I'm fanning myself off with his...
What?
Yeah, well, I can't shut up.
Okay.
Wait a second.
All right, you ready for the next one?
Hey.
Yeah. Woo! Eddie, you ready?
That's
Steady Eddie
intense.
Ryder!
Let's hear it for Eddie!
Sexy, huh?
I'm bringing sexy back.
Yeah.
The
Let's hear it for Eddie!
I think your guys just got free HR passes.
A lot of money on the floor. All right. Clean up. Jason, where are you, man?
Jason.
I need a broom.
We yeah.
You don't have a broom no more. All right.
Sigler.
Don't worry about it. Whew, did you like those two?
Yeah!
All right. So now we got to break it all down here for you, right?
Now.
Yes.
Now we need the votes in from the judges. We're going to be getting our top fundraising votes in. And judges, right. Are you ready to turn your votes over to our...
But while we're doing that...
I'm going to need
Miss
a second.
Amy Howell.
Can we have Elizabeth to show the belts once again?
Yes.
Can you do that for us? Yeah.
Yes.
There you go.
Again, more than $80,000 raised for Safe Homes of Augusta, the domestic shelter. They do so many things for those here in our community to help men, women, children, 24-hour services. SafeHomesDV.org if you want to know more about the organization. They are building a shelter on Center West Parkway, right? Center West Parkway.
This is
yes,
great.
Yes.
Okay.
All righty.
Is it heavy, Elizabeth?
It actually is pretty heavy.
It's a legit
okay.
wrestling belt.
Yeah.
This is the real deal.
All right. Judges, first of all, I know you're busy about there, but who you think won on this side? Who you think? What's your port? So, on the count of three, just shout it out. One, two, three. The midsection. One, two, three.
My neck, just one on my end.
And over here.
Whoa.
I ain't messing with y'all.
All right, let's talk to the contestants.
Yeah.
Let's see which of them thinks they won. George, how'd you feel leading up to this?
I don't know. I think it's going to be tough to beat Ryan. I mean, he's...
Because he let it go. I mean, let's be worth... He's worth it. He let it go.
Yeah, but I don't know. It seems like Eddie bought the theater, so I don't know. It's going to be tough.
Eddie bought the nosebleed section.
That's straight from James Brown there.
But we still love you, George Lopez.
Yeah. Abu, you worked out clearly for this event, too. How much effort did you put in for your six-pack?
Abu is tired. He's drinking a six-pack right now, boy.
Prior to last night, I had a beer keg, but... You know, I worked out, and I've got a six-pack now, yeah.
Great job, Abu!
We ain't gonna talk to you, because you got stuff all over the floor. Okay, all righty. Okay. How do you think you did, sir?
Dude, this man is awesome. I think all our contestants are awesome, and you guys are awesome!
That is right!
Well, you know... What do you got to say about your competition?
This guy should go into politics, first of all. And I think you should judge based on who has the best hair game.
Hold on.
I don't know.
Actually,
I might give you a run for your money, buddy.
I want to say something.
Ball is in.
Because...
Look at our judge down there, Judge
yeah,
Free.
Yeah, we're not talking about swaying votes, are we? Because, you know, you kind of rubbed up against me a couple of times passing through. Yeah.
Which one?
Yeah, the one right there in the gray shirt. See,
all of them. All of them.
Okay. He's like, can I get you this? Can I get you that? Oh, did I bump into you? I'm sorry.
All right, Barkley, we got some more. Where are other contestants here?
All right, just two more, and then we're ready for our votes. Ray Lewis, Jailhouse Rock, did you really, you got moves like that every night, or what?
Always.
Would your wife agree?
She loves it.
Every night! Haskell, Grandpa, you do this for the grandkids normally?
Well, at Morgan Stanley, we're always looking for clients, so... I thought everybody was fabulous. Let me hear from the Morgan Stanley crowd out there.
Absolutely.
Thank you.
Hey, Eddie's wearing his company on his shirt. You can certainly plug Morgan Stanley. All right, we are ready tonight. We ready for the finals?
They're bringing them out of here.
Are.
Okay, here we go. This is what you paid for to get to the final. I've enjoyed this. Have you?
Yeah.
This has been great.
Yeah.
I say we do it again next year.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yes. I say do it again next year. It's for a good cause, Safe Homes. This is great. All right, they're talking about it over there. All right. So, the weather forecast for tomorrow.
Buy your milk, buy your bread.
Yeah, don't buy all that stuff, you know. Hey, we got some rain coming, we need the rain. All right, finally. Let it go.
Let it go, let it go.
Nicely done. Oh, wow.
Y'all drunk, huh?
We have 2016 contestants right here.
I thought upstairs was something, but y'all into it. Thank you.
I just can't help.
Thank you.
Alrighty. I just can't help it with Jay.
Yeah, this is great. This is
we've
great.
Gone through too many years together, Jay.
Yeah, we sure have.
I've got to pick on you.
You got to pick on me?
Of course I got to pick on you.
Yeah, go ahead. What you got?
Like I said, let it go, let it go. It's not good.
Here we go.
You ready?
I'm ready.
I'm ready.
All right.
All righty. Two winners tonight. You don't have the camera on. All righty. Which one you want?
Okay. I'll do the top one.
Don't even.
All right, that's my classmate, the homeboy
there.
You opened
the floodgates.
You know? Yeah.
I made a mistake. Yeah. I made a mistake.
You're about to blow it, man. All right, security.
Wow. Oh, wow.
All right, here we go. Okay.
All righty.
All right.
Tonight we're going to do first, what you want? The fundraiser.
Yeah, we're going to do the fundraiser.
All right.
He can open it up. Can nobody
just
see?
Make sure
yeah,
see
all right. Fundraiser. For the first place of the fundraising. $11,691 goes to Eddie Roller! $11,691! Put the belt on, Eddie! Put the belt on! Put the belt on! Yeah, wear it with pride! Representing ADP.
All right. Woo! No, sir.
Hey, you got to bring it up, man.
A lot of work went into that. A lot of fundraising. If you've ever fundraised in this town, everybody hits you up. Thank you to everybody who helped fundraise for Eddie and for Safe Homes of Augusta. All righty.
Well, here we go. I know when we say this name, y'all are just gonna like jump up for joy, right?
First place of the lip sync battle goes to Ryan Mahoney!
Put your belt on.
Congratulations, Ryan.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for all of our contestants once again. For our first one for the CSRA, Fake It to Make It. Come on out, guys. Take your bow. Everybody.
Come on out on the stage. Thank you so much, and thank you to everybody that came out tonight.
You've been a great audience. We'll see you again next year. And remember, Safe Homes when you do fundraisings and donations for 2016.
Can we get the contestants out here one more time?